Hello. I will be reading from The Mustard Seed by Bhagwan Sri Rajneesh. But as I read from The Mustard Seed, which is a running commentary on the apocryphal Book of Thomas, as I read, I will share these two songs provided by Gawain 687, Gods and Generals, to the Stone Wall, followed by, I believe it is called, You'll Thank Me in the Morning. And I know that you will. Without further ado, here we go. If I accept your fiction, then you can help my fiction. Maybe we can get some friction going. Who knows? This is the mutual game that is going on. And this game is so satisfying that you don't want to break it? No. But a deep discontent also follows. Like a shadow. It is bound to be so, because the whole thing is a fiction. A beggar thinking that he is an emperor knows that he is a beggar. This is the problem. He thinks he is an emperor. Pretends he is an emperor. And knows deep down inside that he is a beggar. He feels very satisfied about the emperorhood. But a deep discontent follows like a shadow. I'm just a beggar. This is your problem, my problem, the problem. You think something about yourself, and you know it is not true. You have never loved. You have only pretended. You have never been honest. You have only, yes, pretended. You have never, I have never, we have never been true. We, you, I, have only, but, yes, aha, so you got it, pretended. Our whole lives are just a long series of pretenses, and now, because you have wasted so much life in it just to recognize that the whole thing has been only a fiction, is too much. Too much. However, after seeing this clip, you'll thank me in the morning. Now, you think. Somehow I'll carry it to the very end. But if you don't finish it, even if you carried it up to the very end, it is not going to give you anything. It is simply a waste. It is a simple waste, a wasteland, and in the end, the whole frustration will erupt. Ah, but that is why death is so difficult. Death has nothing dangerous in it. It is one of the most beautiful phenomena in the world. You simply go to sleep. And everything goes to sleep. A seed sprouts and then there is a tree. Then again, seeds come and they fall down and go to sleep. Then again they will rise. After every activity, a rest is needed. Life is an activity. Death is a rest. It has to be there so new life may arise out of it. Nothing is wrong in death. Nothing is dangerous in death. But why is everybody so afraid of dying then? Aha! Because at the moment of death, all of your fictions disappear. You mean I wasn't who I thought I was? At the moment of death, you will see that your whole life has been a waste. Why do people say that at the moment of death, the person comes to see his whole life? It happens. It is true. At the moment of death, a person has to face his whole life. Because now, there is no future, and he cannot create any more what? I think you've got it. Yes, he cannot create any more fictions. What are you doing, Teddy? Hey, listen. Don't mess with my fiction. Hey! Don't mess with my fiction, all right? Get out of my fiction. Oh, damn, the webcam was on.